Well, season 3 of One Credit Champ is well and truly in the bag, and I needed a break. A holiday. And I found the perfect destination. Welcome to sunny, tropical, beautiful Paradise Ocean. And we're going to do some, what do you call it again? That thing with the poles and the string. If only I could remember its name. I'm sure it'll come to me. So, beginning with an F, it features those little creatures there, and that little bobby thing. And then they swim up to it, and sometimes they get accidentally hooked on. Yeah, like that, yes! And then you reel them in, fighting their pull every inch of the way. If only I could remember the name of this pastime, eh? I mean, I've done it before, you know. Reeling in those fat, boring ones that you put on plaques. Yeah, those are the badgers. Well, not literally badgers. I mean, that'd be silly. Badgers live on land. Everybody knows that. Anyway, today's game is the Dreamcast version of Sega Marine whatever that word is. So let's select arcade mode and get on with it, shall we? Welcome to Paradise Ocean. And this is Masala. He's going to be our guide around Paradise Ocean, and we get to choose a place to drop anchor. I think it's best to choose Coral Reef, after all it is the default first level. And here we are, picturesque Coral Reef. We need 3,000 points to clear. You get more points for bigger catches, so I guess we should try and get ourselves a few whoppers. Right, which lure should we pick? I think I'm going to go for the deep diver minnow because I fucking hate floaters. In your eyes, in your toilet, they're never a welcome sight. Now, the best way to get some attention is slowly reel in and jerk the rod left and right. Now, there you see, good action. Ho ho ho! Fish! Alrighty then, let's reel this bugger in. I know, he doesn't look too big, does he? But when it comes to the deep blue, sizes can be deceptive. You mark my words, only a few more yards to go. Here he comes, great. Oh, he's a whopper! Look at the size of that. A bluefin trevally, or trevally, however you want to pronounce it. 90 pounds, 4 ounces, record weight, 804 points. Get in, my son. Now, what we really want is one of those pointy nose buggers. The sailfish. They're the ones that come in sizes that include medium, big, and fucking huge, and will net me the big points. Nothing that time. Let's go behind this rock. I know they can be usually found hiding around these parts, but the problem is a lot of shit gets in the way of the camera. Hello! These ones put up a good old struggle. They're jumpers too. If they break water, that's your opportunity to reel in at full speed. I don't know if he'll do it, though. Oh, hold on. Yes! I think we've got him. Marvellous. He ain't that much of a whopper, though. I've seen bigger. Much bigger. Decent amount of points, though, so I ain't complaining. But £63, 12 ounces is not a large sailfish. Oh, well, let's see if we can snag another. Or maybe even a barracuda. Or as it's known around my yard, a babarara cuckoodada. No, don't want any of these tiddlers. Not you either. Let's reel it all the way in and move to another section of the coral reef. See what we can find here. Ooh, this is barracuda country. You can see them. No. Come on. No, none of... There we go! It's a simple quick reel in too. Great. Yeah, this will net us the points we need. Look at the length on that. A great barracuda. And a record weight of 74 pounds, 7 ounces. And we've cleared the reef. What's up next? Ah, yes. The shallow. We've got another 3,000 point score to achieve and a whole new collection of fishies to hook. And a whole new collection of lures to pick. I'm going to go for the diving one again. Obviously, let's cast towards the beach and hope we don't catch crabs. Let's get our darty lurry action going on and ho 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 ho! Well, we've hooked him here, and he's a good fish, and he's a decent size too. I wouldn't be surprised if he's another record breaker. Yep, pretty proud of that one. Let's whip out our rod again. I want to catch some sharkage this time, a short fin mako to be exact. They're a rare catch, but can be found at the bottom of the shallows. There's one swimming past right now, ready to nibble the toes of anyone that paddles out a bit too far. No, I'm not catching another fucking stingray. We've already had one. Let's recast on the Dreamcast, because a big catch is forecast. Nothing going on here. Ooh, he looks like a big fella. Let's see if we can get his attention. Come on, my fishy friend. Oh! Shark! Shark out of nowhere! I wish I could say that that was played for and got, but that's clearly not the case. I have to be very careful with the line tension here. Makos are as strong as fuck, and they'll twang your string in a split second if you're not careful. Oh god, he's putting up one hell of a fight. If you have a look at the line out reading in the top left of the screen, you'll see that he gains a bit of distance now and again too. That's how much of a pull this bugger has. Makos are considered the fastest species of shark, I believe. I mean, look at it, it's all fucking muscle. Only a couple more yards to go. There we go, hook him out. Bloody hell, look at the size of it. What's the scores on the doors then? Short fin mako. 900 points, 400 points for weight, 179 pounds, 0 ounces. A decent enough score, but we still need to catch at least one more fishy to hit our quota. If we get something nice and big this time, we should pass 3,000, no problem. But nothing's taking the bait right now. I think we're going to have to reel it all the way back in and toss it back out again. Let's try a different location. There were plenty of fishies around here. At this point, I don't really care what we catch as long as it's a biggie. Plenty of stuff around here. Let's just waggle our lure and see what bites. Fish! Jumping fish! It looks like a biggie too. Maybe it's the one that got away when I caught the shark there last time. He's putting almost as much of a fight up. I foresee good results here. Not far to go now, but he's pulling at every opportunity. Oh, hook him out, son. Marvellous. Look at that. No little fishes or cardboard boxes present here. Just big fish. 1,350 points plus a 186 point bonus. We have cleared this stage. And what's up next? Ah, yes, the offing, or the offering, as the voiceover says. For some inexplicable reason, we're out into the deep sea now. Another 3,000 points to score. So let's select our lure again. I think I'm going to go for a diver first, but a diving one might not be enough this time. We might have to change to a sinker, but we shall see. We shall see. The problem is here, we have such a large expanse of water to trawl through, finding a cluster of fishes about can be problematic. In fact, I don't think we're going to find any this time. Let's cast over here instead. I think I saw some around about here. Oh, there's one! Fish! And just from the amount of tension this blue marlin is pulling on the line, I think we've got a biggie here. Like, a real biggie. I certainly do not want to twang my strand, because that just leaves a mess and then they never call you again. What? Never mind, pretend I said nothing. Hoo-hoo! What a jump that was! He's putting on a bit of a show for us, but in the end of the day, it means absolutely nothing when he's on a plate with a bit of lemon and a side of chips. Assuming that we can find a plate big enough, he's nearly here. Oh, there we go. Oh, he's a two-manner. He's a fucking two-manner. Look at the size of that. Over 2,000 points in one catch. That's what we like to see. That's what you came to see. None of you catching a tiddler shit here. No siree, Bob. Although it's going to be hard to match that one, believe me. Oh God, no fish here. I think we're going to have to reel this one in. We'll cast out one more time in this direction. And if this one doesn't work, I think we'll change to a sinker bait instead. Well, there's one fish, but yeah, they're not biting. Those buggers are not biting. Time to reel it in all the way, I think, again. And let's choose our sinker. I think we're going to go for the big metal jig. You see, the problem when you get out into deep waters like this, the fish tend to congregate nearer the bottom, which in turn means it takes a hell of a lot longer for the lure to sink to a decent depth. And then it takes much longer to reel it all the way back in as well. I can see some fishes around, but they're not biting. They are not biting. Come on, fishies. Where are you? Where is you? Nope. I think we're going to have to reel this one back in. Let's try over the other side of this platform. Oh, man. There's nothing quite like some serene marine fishing to an eloquently cut up Amen break. If only we could find a fishy to nibble our watsits. Oh, there's one and another. Fish! And I think this one might be a whopper too. Hard to tell on screen, but he's almost certainly fighting the line. Giving it some right old huge, in fact. I'm having more trouble with this one than the marlin. At least those marlins break water, allowing for a quick reel now and again. This bugger's gaining distance on me. Oh, come on. For fuck's sake, line break. £267. That was a biggie. I'm going to go back to the diver again. I only need a small fish to make quota. And time's short. We've only got a minute left. And I don't want a large distance to reel in from. So hopefully let's find something in the upper depths, if that makes sense. No, nothing there. Let's try over here again. This is where we caught the marlin before. Come on. There's a few fishy around there. Is he coming up? No. Yes, he is. He's chasing it. He's fucking chasing it. We got him. Fish. This one's putting up less of a fight than the first. That's a good thing. As long as we reel him in, and we should be able to do that. We get 1,750 points before any weight bonus, which is more than enough to tip us over the clearance threshold. And yeah, that's nowhere near the size of the two-manner that we got earlier. 81 pounds, 2 ounces, nowhere near. The first one was way over double the weight. But it doesn't matter, as this stage is now clear. And we are off to the hideaway of Big Fish. Only 1,500 points to clear the stage, so we can do this in one catch, if we're lucky. You only get 1 minute on the timer too, so you have to do this in one catch really, or become Mr. Continue, the continuing continuer. Oh, for fuck's sake. Now you're just taking the piss. Things are not going well for me in the hideaway of Big Fish. When the big fish aren't hiding, they're snapping my line and fucking off. I wish to complain to the Department of Fisheries. This is a faulty goddamn fishery. For cocking bollocks sake, will a fishy just please nibble at my minnow? There's only so many times I could do this before it becomes less fishing and more dragging a bit of string through water. You're getting good. Listen here, game. Are you being sarcastic or chewing a brick? Either way, your teeth are gonna fall out. Desperate times call for desperate measures. I'm getting out the floater. I don't really know how to use these. It requires a different style of rod movement altogether. I'm just going to have to wing it. Hold on, I caught something's attention. Fish! The question is, can we reel it in before the timer reaches zero? So we can all go home for tea and cakes. Nearly there, yes! Marvellous! Doesn't look that big to me, but come on, 1,500 is all we need. To top on 1,350 base score and, oh, 60 weight! 1,410 points! You've got to be fucking shitting me! Aye, I wonder if we'll catch something bigger with the ever-floating bait. Regardless, it looks like we're going to be continuing again. Good job this isn't an episode of One Credit Champ! Right? Oh, come on, fishy! Run away! Oh, there you go, fishy fish! Fish, fishy, fish, fish! Fish! Let's reel this sucker in. Get this bummo finished because, oh man, I don't want to continue again. Here we go, marvellous. It's a decent size. Drag that bugger over the lip of the boat. It's a two-manner. Sailfish, 1,400 points base, 296 weight, plenty of points to tip us over. We only needed 90 points after all. Anyway, it's time to enter our name. Apparently our best record catch was the £179 Mako Shark. The B has been entered, the U has been entered, and the M has been entered for a complete bum entry. And here are the record catches of the day. Only four, but it's better than nothing. And finally, a list of everything we caught today to a little piece of jungly business and ting. I have the sudden urge to say, oi oi, where's the noisy crew? There's game over, so until next time, bye bye!